Unscheduled service disruptions are affecting the Harlem line.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Convoy.
Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Protect the giant prison convoy? He can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure!
You're drifting, Helix 2.
Miles!
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact! Helix 2, going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch?
Too good!
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York!
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right!
It's not the phrase I'd use.
Alexei, favorite holiday music!
Wow! Just wow!
Time for that!
I got the keys! Let's move!
Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Man.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete! Scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction! Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count us lucky! Crap, doing her best! Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! I need a little help!
Whoa, hey! Whoa!
Stand high! Gotcha!
And you're safe! You too!
Spider-Man!
Whoa! Do you have any non-destructive clothing?
Fly fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Let... No, move!
Gotcha!
Thanks, man! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Right there!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry.
We gotta bring him down fast!
we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
Is that the best you've got, Alexei?
No.
Okay, that was pretty good. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you!
To exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro. Back? The hell? special sight? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
You're not gonna keep pushing people.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that alone put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe. We're wasting time to solve.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there. Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you found that power. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Running. Close combat subroutine.
Here! Catch!
Make sure you practice the listed move. Combat training. Running. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite. The swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Less Peter Parker.
Incoming collision. Now let's combine these two moves. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splash! Splash! Combat simulation. Running.
Got something for ya!
Possible range attack. Surprise round. Think fast.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Assessing.
These turrets.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Welcome to Advanced Quick Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice pass. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be looking like a pro. Please reboot.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make big selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were